Or checking another game. Ghoul in Tokyo action game. Also like a Tokyo Ghoul game as I was looking, looked kind of funky, you know, the graphics. Start. The hell? Whoa, this is weird. Ken Kaneki wearing his mask. Tokyo Ghoul anime manga. Yeah, I got this game because it looked funky as hell. Even though I am a big Tokyo Ghoul fan. Holy crap, we can take him out? Wow, that's pretty cool. Press G. That's pretty weird. This game is more funkier than the damn Attack on Titan game I was playing. Look at that. The CG. CCG, come on, boy. Get him, man, whack him. This game is whack as hell. The hell do you hit him? Get him. There's music in this game too. Come on, whack him. Hey, you jump. Oh my god, dude, weak as hell. What the hell? White hair, come on, white hair, come out. We're gonna die. Game sucks so bad. It's a horrible game. You press B to hit, A to jump. I'm hitting him. Look at that there. I'm dying. Come on, man. Oh my god, this is crappy as hell. Crappier than the poo jump game. Finally, knocked one out. Transform. Clear. Wow. I don't think this guy knows how to spell clear. Wow. Good job. I feel sorry for this guy because he couldn't know how to, he doesn't know how to spell clear right. Bounce on the walls or something? Remote freaking the CCG agents. And his graphics are good, but the fighting is crappy as hell and boring as hell. He can't transform to centipede. Oh. Got the hang of the game now, but it's. Can't climb the wall? Come on, man. So this is what you down for while you play. Ghoul in Tokyo action game. Even though the rip off of Tokyo Ghoul. Well, the name is rip off. This is your King Kaneki right here wearing your cafe outfit. This damn building, god damn. Can we jump over the buildings at least? This one has music. Okay, I guess. If I turn the music off, I'll have the sound, but this one you can't turn the music off or nothing. So, yeah, I'm pretty much done with this game. I can't stand this no more. We're done with this. We're done with this damn game.